Why should I learn shell programming? It seems like we have an app for everything, so why bother cracking that shell?
The biggest reason to learn shell programming is to simplify system administration.
Such as?
When you rename a lot of files, you can rename each individually and repeat the process several hundred times or use three lines of shell scripting.
I don't think I'm going to run into that problem.
Shell scripting can be used to filter files by unique values using a one-line command, without messing up the file's order or having to export the file names to Excel. That's done with the awk command.
That sounds rather awkward.
Shell programming lets you work without having to code or save the code. You'll learn how to use your command line effectively.
The Python command line can replace a lot of shell scripting.
Shell scripting can be used for database maintenance and backup.
That's what DBA are for.
Shell scripting is ideal for cron jobs, creating tarballs of your directory structure and automated backups. You can even add and remove PHP extensions on the web server.
You make it sound like shell scripting does everything.
Don't use shell scripts when you have to do heavy-duty math or complex calculations. Fortran would be better.
How about C++? That's less obsolete.
That works too. Shell scripting can tap into simple command lines that would take many steps with a graphical user interface or many lines of code in most other circumstances.
What else can shell scripting do?
Shell scripting is the best choice when you need to access the system hardware directly.
OpenGL and C++ work well for that today.
Backups are often done with shell scripting, where the shell command lets you automate it.
I thought there was automated backup software already. Or I just need to install it.
You can get by without using shell scripting most of the time. But when you need to know your IP address fast, ipconfig all is faster than trying to crawl under a desk looking for that info.